Good morning, guys. It is Arickamisha and it is Saturday morning. And you guys know what I'm doing on mostly, yeah, every Saturday morning. I've always cooked breakfast for the girls on Saturdays. Like I said, if I don't have an errand to run or, you know, something important to do. But it's been always what I do. You know, wake up Saturday morning, cook breakfast for the family. Just something I've always done. And this morning, guys, we are having fried cinnamon rolls. Yes, fried cinnamon rolls. And these come with like the little cream cheese icing. I may or may not put that on there. I might. I don't know. So now y'all know I will take, if y'all been watching my channel long enough, y'all know I will take anything, all kinds of stuff, and throw it in some oil and fry it up. So by now y'all have seen my fried biscuits, fried pancakes. I'm telling you, I think it was my pancake, donuts out of pancake mix. I mean, I will throw it in the oil in a minute. I will. So this morning I'm cooking fried cinnamon rolls. I've got some leftover bacon and breakfast sausages here in the back. And of course I've got eggs. Y'all know the girls love themselves some bacon and eggs. I love bacon and eggs. And I gotta have something to go with my fried biscuits. I might make a little sandwich, I don't know. But anyway, guys, just wanted to let you guys know what we're cooking today. And you know what? Y'all know it's gonna be quick and easy. Quick and easy. Scrambled eggs, y'all know that's quick and easy. Throw the bacon in the oven. That'll be done in about 10-15 minutes. Because I put my bacon in the oven at 425 degrees. So yeah, let go. Okay, guys, I'm back getting ready to drop my cinnamon rolls in the fryer. It looks like the oil is ready. It sure is. And I am dropping them down. Let me cut my oil down a little bit because it is hot. And I'm dropping them cinnamon side down first. The cinnamon side down first so that those cinnamon pieces can get cooked in and they don't, you know, come off the cinnamon roll. So that cinnamon side down first, and these should cook very fast. Yeah, these should cook very fast. Let me cut it down. I don't want my heat up too high. Yeah, I've got it kind of like on a low, medium, high kind of heat. So these should cook really fast, guys. And I put that cinnamon side down so that the pieces of cinnamon that's on the cinnamon roll doesn't, you know, fly off into the grease. So I put that side down first so that the oil can go ahead and seal those in. Yummy. Quick and easy. Quick and easy, guys. Shouldn't take them long. See, they're already browning. Just turn them over. That one's not quite ready yet. We'll turn you over in a minute, buddy. Quick and easy. And that's the whole pack I put in. See, that's the whole pack. And as they cook, you guys are gonna see. Let me zoom you guys in a little bit more. As they cook, you guys know it's dough, so they're gonna get bigger. So in my pan, I could put a whole pack. Yeah. Fried cinnamon rolls. Just put them in the oil, guys. That's it. And you see, I don't really have that much oil. Just a little bit at the bottom, you know. That's it. Woo-wee. All right, guys. That's it, that's all. Quick and easy. I'm just gonna go ahead and brown them and flip them, flip them, flip them. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and drizzle my cream on top. That's it, that's all, guys. All right. And let me show you guys. Show you guys my eggs and bacon and sausage. Show you guys my eggs. There are my lovely eggs with my parsley. And there is the bacon and the le sausage. Yes. Everything's cooked, guys. Quick, quick, and easy. All right, let me go ahead. Let me see. Yeah, see, they cook real fast. You can't play around with these cinnamon rolls. Fried cinnamon rolls. And I just take that cream cheese. You can do that if you want. I'm going to put the cream cheese that came with it. I'm gonna put that right on top of them. Right when I take them out the oil, I'm gonna drizzle that cream cheese right across the top. Yep. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get them out. I'm gonna get that cream cheese on top of them, and I'll be back to let you guys see what they look like. I'll be back, guys. Bye. Okay, guys, the cinnamon rolls are all done. I fried them up, and I already fixed my plate, guys. So look at those fried cinnamon rolls with that cream cheese glaze over it, with my sausage, my eggs, and my bacon. This is breakfast, guys. All right, guys, this is Arickamisha. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all my social media. Don't forget, guys, knowledge is power. Bye.